put Tezuka Productions on lockdown. Which in turn equals we're gonna blow the shit up. So, excuse me while I set the bomb.
Well, those are Tezuka Productions. Let's get the fuck out of here.